name is Gail Shears, and I have been involved with the Friends of the Dillon Ranger District for about 9 years now. I moved to Colorado because I just knew how beautiful it was, but one of the most important things to me is that I was going to live here. I wanted to give back to this amazing environment. While physically I can't really carry rocks and dig dirt, one of the ways I can give back is by educating people about our environment, helping them understand the balance of nature and why we need to protect it so it'll be here for future generations. I like participating in events that meet with the community. I'm a retired science teacher, so again, I can explain a little bit about the pine beetle or how important the watershed is to encourage them to support our environment, even if it's financially, because they haven't got time or the ability to do some of the more physical work involved. It's a very, very special place. I'm privileged to live here. And it's an honor to be part of an organization like Friends of the Dillon Ranger District that just comprises everything that I value to the future of this amazing place.